another day goes by.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I ain't gonna sleep with another
pal.
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
Children.
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste.
Namaste.
We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No,
sounded like
please,
a San Miguel.
No,
no. The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome.
I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Miguel.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Miguel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi!
Alright, I just had
Jimmy,
to do
you still like, here?
Yoga, actual yoga. I skipped all that for you guys because I don't think you wanted to see me. And the worst thing is that the exercises were so slow. And if you let go of the joysticks,
James!
You have to start all over again.
Fuck off! Oh yeah, fuck you! You know what? If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a faggot and you like that sort of shit. And then I'll just rape your mom instead.
Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I got to meet a friend.
Nope.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
You won't never get
bullshit.
Out of the house, man.
Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit. They're not my buddies. They're the only people you speak to.
You know what? I just remembered about my green Lamborghini.
So where's your friend? Burger shot?
There's the other car. Oh no, I really hope my...
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. We'd get milkshakes, fries...
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real
keeps talking crap.
That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look.
Okay. Calm down, buddy.
Yo,
bro, man, what's up?
Good to see you. You turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Damn, how could a dad? I don't know. That's weird, man. He just hires
his
son do a drug deal.
Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
That was pretty weird.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
I bet you there's something in there that shouldn't be in there.
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Who's the...
Who's the square now?
Uh-oh. Hold on.
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine. No.
That is
really?
A trip.
This is not normal.
Chill out. Just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
Oh, dear.
I gotta pull over. Oh, who's in there?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
You anesthetize me?
Got a car
you
behind
fuck
me.
Shit?
I'm protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
All right, you're too crazy,
what?
Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy!
What? That is a trip, man. That's a trip. Oh, who's dragging him? Who's dragging him? Dude, I'm getting too much into the story now, man. Oh, that's hurting my eyes. That's hurting my eyes. What the fudge is going on? Dude, this is so trippy right now. What is going on? I'm speechless right now. Honestly, I am. This dude is having such a trip.
I always thought I was the good guy.
What?
I got a bit of an awkward situation.
You ruined my life.
What is going on? Alright, I'm gonna be quiet. I'm just gonna let it roll out.
Jimmy, you little shit.
This dude's life is just getting so messed up.
Hello? Hey! I'm home! Kids?
I'm gonna go downstairs.
Anyone here?
So the wife left them, the son
I'm
left
back.
Them. Where's the chick?
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car.
Wow.
We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit.
That's tough.
I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us, and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
That's tough.
Fuck!
Mission passed. Did somebody say yoga? Well, I think this is a good point for me to stop playing. It's 11:16 and I gotta go to work tomorrow. So after this video, hopefully I got some more episodes done. But let's see what happens here. $3,000.